Hello, welcome to the Jerome B. Farming Homestead. It's considerably colder today. Yesterday was the 10th, today is Sunday, March 11th. Wind is blowing hard out of the north, so we got a northerly coming through. It's about 50 degrees, but it feels like probably 30 with this wind. So today, I'm going to work on the raised bed garden some more. Going to work on this outside row. So, got to get the truck unloaded, get the lumber down here. I've had that lumber in the back of my truck for 2 weeks, so it's kind of warped a little bit. So I'm hoping that doesn't mess up my plans on how I'm building this. But going to get started. I'd switch to my Elmer Fudd hat, keep my ears warm. Okay, you can probably see where I was unloading these. Had the ones on bottom, the 12 footers were sagging down a little bit where they had warped some. So I set them on these little 2x4s so they'll sit flat and face the bend upwards, and put a couple of these 10 footers on top to kind of weight them down. And hopefully they will straighten out, so they're not warped too bad. I think it's nothing I could work with, but that'll straighten them out a little bit. Okay, I've got let's see, 5 posts I need to set here in the middle, so that's what I'll be doing today. Just getting a little bit ahead of myself thinking I was going to work with those planks still. So by the time I dig 5 post holes, that'll probably be it for me on this Sunday. So I work a desk job most of the time, so when it comes to doing stuff like this, yeah, that's my workout. So I'll be done and ready to hit the shower. So I'm gonna get those set, and probably planks will start on the next part.
No, no, no.
okay. Got all the posts in except for the ones for the front gate. Call it quits for today. I need to hang the fence now outside. I don't have steeples to start that, so got to go get some steeples and probably work on something else the rest of the day. You can see along these posts on the outside, there's going to be a 3-foot bed on the outside perimeter. There's Mrs. Bee Farm over there by the compost playing with Buck. So that's it for today. Hey, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be continuing this series. So we'll catch you on the next video.